Hi, hello everyone. Welcome to another video, another unboxing. Today is Sunday, January 28th, 2024. It's been a couple weeks since my Kai Day event, and I'm still trying to mail people out their packages and everything. Little by little, I will get there, hopefully, fingers crossed. But there's also still so many boxes that I haven't opened yet. Not just pertaining to K-pop, but just so many things in general. Yesterday I just didn't get to it because I just wasn't really in the mood for it. Yesterday I just didn't get to it because I wasn't really like in the mood to do it. You know, sometimes I just get so overwhelmed and I don't know where to start that it's like I just don't end up starting at all. I'm like, you know what? I can't do it. But it felt nice to just have like a day off. Last week we went out of town, and because I was out of town, it was kind of hard to unbox everything that I had. And even when I was like editing a video, I didn't like the angle that I took it from. So I'm gonna, and by the way, I'm just having water right now, trying to stay hydrated. And I just didn't like the angle that it was filmed on. So I ended up scrapping most of it, and it ended up being mostly like a base luggage unboxing, really. And so there were like things that I had unboxed during that video that didn't make it because I edited it out. And then I'm so sorry about like how my boxes look. I still have so many boxes left, and I don't want to really get rid of any just in case I need to use those to send packages to people. So I apologize how messy it looks right now. Like, I'm still not even like sleeping in my own bedroom because my bed is also filled with packages and things from Kai Day. Okay, so particularly in that video, I had unboxed things from the Snooki shop. And so they were having like a sale. Even right now, they're having a 30% off winter sale. I have things like in the shopping cart that I haven't yet purchased. But this is from, I want to say it was like an after Christmas type of sale, like New Year's Eve type of sale, that I bought these from. And so this is, I have the round ornament of this from the Snooki shop, and I'm gonna, let's see, don't mind my mess, but if you could see, where is it at? Oh yeah, right here. If you could see right here, that's the Snooki shop round ornament. And so they also had this other one. It's like a flattened circular ornament. And it says Snooki, and it has her with the puff on it. Whereas, like, the other one, it just says the Snooki Shop, New Jersey, and it's rounded. So hopefully you're able to see that. I apologize if you couldn't, and I apologize if my hand was in the way. Sorry, I was trying to let my best to show it off. But hopefully you could see it. But, yeah, so for next year, I have this one, and I'm hoping to hopefully get my own little tree for my cubicle. I should say not next year, this year, but like next Christmas season, you know, Christmas 2024. Hopefully I have my own little tree in my cubicle so I can put those on. It'd be awesome if she had some other cute Snooki shop ornaments as well. And then going off of the Snooki shop, I also bought this sweater. I was hoping that someone would have bought it for me for Christmas. It says in my Snooki era. And then on the back, it also says in my Snooki era, size large. So that is a cute pink crew neck that I love. And then I haven't even been able to wear like these new, that's not Snooki shop. I haven't even been able to wear these new duds that I had bought. Like, I'm speaking like if I'm an Animal Crossing character. These new items that I bought because I wanted to unbox them with you guys. And so this is the brown zebra button-up sweater, large. It originally was $39.99, but I had a percentage off, so I can't quite remember how much it was. But this is like a crop cardigan that I could wear at work. And then this is a orange color block sweater, large. I could probably put like a tank top underneath or something. That'll be nice. I'm excited to wear some of these, like some of these looks that I keep wearing. I need to retire just because I really don't have much access to my closet right now because it's all blocked. So this is a black floral sheer romper, large, originally $39. And I love, if you know me, I love my Snooki shop rompers. That is like mainly what I lived in when I went to go visit Korea back in 2019. It's almost been 5 years since then. This is a black color block sleeve sweater, large, $39 originally. And I love the Snooki shop. Like I said, their clothes are so comfy. And then, oh, I'm excited to wear this one, I think, the most. This is the Rust Soft Crop Sweater, large, $38 originally. So I think this is, like, one that I'm most excited to wear. Okay, so that should be, I'm excited to wear those. That should be pretty exciting. Yay! So hopefully I don't have to cut any of that out, so I can just go ahead and start wearing that now. Let's see. I think for this unboxing, I want to focus on like cutesy types of items that I bought not only online but also in person. Also, I unboxed this thing that I got from Temu and I was gonna return it, but you know what? It's actually a lot cuter than I thought it was gonna be now that it's unboxed, or you know, like it's unflattened. It like aired out, so it's a lot cuter than I thought it was gonna be. How adorable. That's cute. Yeah, I think I'm gonna keep that. Sorry, Temu, for talking smack on you for a little bit, but no, it's actually a lot cuter than I thought. That's adorable. Awesome. Okay, so this, speaking of Hello Kitty, I got at Marshall's. It's a Big Dream gift bag. It's a little marked, but I think it's so cute. It was $3.49. Like I said, I got it at Marshall's, and yeah, it's a little marked right there, but I think overall the bag is still cute. It's still a cute gift bag. And then I also found this side stepper while I was there. I haven't tried it out yet. Let me start it over so you guys can see it. Okay, so that is so cute. Oh my gosh, it's adorable. I love the little song. This one was, it was like the last one. It was $16.99. So I'm so happy I got it. It's for Easter. Unfortunately, right now, it's not even Valentine's Day yet, so I can't really put it in my cubicle just yet. But trust, when it's time for Easter, I got you folks in my cubicle waiting for a side stepper. I have it ready to go. I also at Marshall's got, it says, you brighten my day set of two sunnies. These were $9.99. So I thought that they were really cute. And I wanted to buy some also from the Snooki shop, but I'm like, let me see the ones that I bought at Marshall's first and to see if I'm gonna buy the ones from the Snooki shop. I really like these. I also like that they're not like just plasticky. They have like this part right here because my heart sunglasses, for whatever reason, keep breaking. So I'm hoping these fare better. because of that. So, but they're adorable. And like I said, that they were $9.99. Can't wait to wear them. Those are like the only three things that I bought at Marshall's. And I had gone there because I was looking, of course, for more Kai Day things. This was bought on January 11th. So like 3 days before Kai Day. And yeah, so I wanted to see what I could find there. And yeah. So I'm really happy with my purchases from Marshall's that day. Like, yeah, I didn't find anything for Kai Day in itself, but I was able to find like these cutesy things and like that side stepper, since I wasn't able to find any for like Christmas or for Valentine's Day. I'm still on the lookout for both of them, just in case I find some. I will get them for like Valentine's Day's in a few weeks, and the Christmas one I could always get for the upcoming Christmas season. I also have been to CVS. I've been ransacking the CVS after Christmas sales. So this, for example, was 75% off, originally $4.49. I can't do math. But yeah, this was originally $4.49, 75% off now. And I've been getting like chocolates from my coworkers as well as part of the deal. And then speaking of for my coworkers, I've also gotten this four design 14 count cards and envelopes. But this, since it's for Valentine's Day, it's $5.99. So yeah, so it wasn't on clearance, but I really like the designs. I feel like they're really work appropriate. One says, "I like how you roll," with the skate on it. And then the other one says, "You are spectacular," with heart-shaped sunnies. "You're so cool," with ice cream. And "Valentine, you rock," with like a heart candy on it. So I thought that was really like work appropriate. And yeah. I also went to Target. I have been returning stuff that I no longer needed from Kai Day to like the stores. And I also needed like bras from Target, and I was trying to like really focus on those things. And you'll be happy to know that when I return things, I return them to like Burlington and Hobby Lobby. And I needed some things, like some scrapbooking boxes that I put like mementos in, or like stickers and just stuff like that that I might need for later. And I couldn't, like, I couldn't purchase anything from Hobby Lobby. It didn't feel right after I made my return. I was like, I can't stay. I can't buy anything from here. Like, I'm so sorry. Like, there's really cute stuff. It's really adorable, but just like ethically, I couldn't do it. Like in my soul, I'm like, you know, I can't. Unfortunately, I couldn't find anything from Burlington that I needed, like the scrapbooking boxes, or like the memory boxes, whatever you want to call them. But it's like, you know what? That's fine. Maybe it just wasn't meant to be. So then I went to Target, got bras that I needed, and then I saw these. It's always like the costume jewelry that gets me, especially the costume jewelry with butterflies. But at the same time, this was only $10, and then plus I have like my red card, so it's like 5% off. But I'm pretty happy with myself. Also, I just wasn't really feeling well. Like, I think, I don't know if it was like allergies or what, but my head wasn't, like, I had like a migraine. But thankfully, that just made me stick, not, I mean, I wouldn't say like close to my budget, but I didn't shop as much as I usually would have. So I'm pretty proud of myself. So yeah, these were only $10, originally $12. So like a whole $2 off. But yeah, it comes with 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, five necklaces. Yeah. So, and I, like I said, I don't know if you've been following me for a while, but I love butterflies. And then they have like the 90s type of choker, a pearl one that has like heart beads on it. This regular one with, And then this one with butterflies, which I really like. So I'm happy that I got those ones. And then, yes, I am wearing one of my Snooki shirts that my sister bought me for Christmas, if you haven't noticed. Yeah, so I'm pretty proud of myself for sticking to, like I said, I don't really like to put a budget on myself. I really should, but I don't want to, like limit it by calling it that. Not so much sticking to my budget, but sticking to what I need after therapy that day. So I was really proud of myself, but it only meant that, you know, once I started feeling better, of course I went back to like my old like online shopping ways. Go grab like my scissors so I can start unboxing online packages. One moment. Okay, so I went to go grab my scissors, and I also realized that I have yet to unbox or show off like the things that I bought at the anime convention from earlier this month. So I'm gonna do that too. And then plus a friend gave me a Christmas gift at the Kai Day event as well. I hadn't seen her so in a minute, so she gave that to me, so I'll probably unbox that as well. I'm trying to make sure that there's nothing else that I forgot to unbox. Okay, so this is something that my my dermatologist has been telling me to use. It's called Element, and it's a spray for my back. I haven't done an update since I finished my Absorica treatment on January 3rd. But this is something that she recommended that I use just in case I have like any breakouts or anything until like my skin is back to, not to back how it was before the Accutane treatment, but until it's like fully healed so I could use this. So I haven't used it yet. I'm excited to use it. Thankfully, like knock on wood, my skin seems to be doing better than it was before, and I'm not as dry, if you can tell from my lips. My skin is still pretty dry, but like my lips aren't that dry. My nose is getting a little bit more moisturized, and like I said, maybe pretty much my skin is the only thing that really dried. It is still pretty dry. My piercings are getting better. They're not like as puffy as they used to be. So yeah, I'm so happy that my skin is being restored and that I'm starting to get oily again, but not to the point where I'm breaking out. So knock on wood that it stays that way. Okay, so sorry about that. I'm trying to like organize as best as I possibly could, like what to like unbox and what not to. And then actually come to think of it, I think I have some stuff like in the living room, so I'll probably have to check that to see what that is. Let me see. I have this package from India. Oh, it's decorated so cutely. Okay, so this isn't what I thought it was going to be, but it is decorated so cutely. I might as well just unbox it then. So I had gotten like a bunch of like Jongen and Kyungsu things from this shop. It's called Thank You, Michelle. Your purchase made my day. I hope this package brings happiness and a smile to your face. And it's Insta Mini Show Art. There is their contact information, and I apologize. I thought that this was something else, so I didn't realize it was going to be K-pop related. I know that I said this wasn't going to be a K-pop related video, but it somehow has turned into that. And then I got like little notepads. I got a few of those, which is pretty cool because now I can like unbox these and then put them in like packages for people who attended my Kai event and I still have yet to like send stuff to. Let's see. So here is like more Kai like Christmas. Jongin from Don't Fight the Feeling. Jongin stickers and Kyungsoo stickers too. I'm not sure if you can see. Jongin stickers and Kyungsoo stickers. I had to take pictures of these. Jongin notepads. Let's see. Oh, what is this? Oh, these key rings. They're like little fluffy things. So one's Theolagi and then the one's like a bear that reminds me of Jongin. How cute is that? Put that here. That is so adorable. Another notepad with Jongin as peaches. Sorry, I'm like just over the moon. These things are so cute. And then Theolagi notepad. Oh, there you go. Theolagi notepad. And don't mind my nails. I know I need to get them redone. Kyungsoo. Jongin notepad. Kyungsoo. Theolagi. Theolagi. Or Theolagi. Is it Theolagi? Kyungsoo. Kyungsoo. And then they also include such cute stuff. And their items. So Kyungsoo, Theolagi, Jongin, Christmas Jongin. Jongin peaches. Look how cute this that tissue paper is. Kyungsoo and Jongin with peaches. And then in here it says packed with love, and it's more, it says a little gift to say a big thank you, a happy new year. And there is their at as well. Oh, look how cute. Is it a stamp or a drawing? That is so cute. And some stickers, freebies. Oh my god, I'm definitely gonna have to thank them. That is so cute. And like I said, here is their information just in case you didn't see that. How cute is that? I'm gonna definitely have to thank them. Okay, well, so since we're already going in that vein, sorry, my heart is so full now. Since we're already going in that vein, let me open up what my friend got me for Christmas. Those are so cute. Oh my god. How cute is this? So she got me Twin Stars headband from the Creme Shop, and you all know that I love the Creme Shop. She got me a Hello Kitty, and this is too cute to be deleted, for little binder for my photo cards. Sorry, I'm just so, let's see. She got me Hello Kitty cable collector, and then the Creme Shop little Twin Stars mask. Let's see. Oh, is she... My name right there says happy belated birthday and happy holidays, happy new year, enjoy the gifts, Linda. How cute is that? Oh my gosh. And then this is an accessory case of Hello Kitty. Oh my gosh. Oh my god. This is little Twin Stars bath crystals. That is so cute. A key ring with boba. It says sticky notes, thank you, much appreciated, forever indebted, shouldn't have, so helpful, made my day, my hero, regarding, and then very much at the bottom, midlife crisis pencils. It says bought a food truck, I'm so punk with my pink hair. My other pencil is a motorcycle off to improv camp. A tattoo sleeve would give me an edge. What do you think of Botox? Signed up for banjo lessons and I should go back to school. How cute is that? Those are adorable. And then a cinema roll baggy. How cute. Oh my god, and she packed it up so nicely. It's so adorable. I'm gonna have to thank her for sure for that. It was packed on so nicely. I had to mess it up. But that is so cute. Okay. So let me do my packages now, I guess. So this, I have been trying my hardest to get me one, and I finally have been able to get it. The seller does like a drop, I want to say like weekly, and sometimes in person. They go to like conventions and festivals and all that stuff. So I have been trying my hardest to get myself one. And I finally was able to get it. It says, Michelle, thank you for your order. Hope you like the candle. Let me know when it arrives. So, little freebie thing. Oh, how cute. Cinema roll. Oh my gosh. Like the things are a lot bigger than I thought it was going to be. This is from, by the way, Loaf Bun Kawaii Treats. I found them on Instagram. And they do like Sanrio characters, and I got Rilakkuma character. So it is a candle. Oh, and then the bottom is like a glass mug. And yeah, I got Rilakkuma, and you can see all the designs that they put on there. I'm gonna take a picture of this. I'm gonna put it in my cubicle. It's gonna be part of like my Valentine's Day display. And then I'm going to thank them there, too. Oh, that is so cute. I love it. Okay, I finally got one. It's so adorable. And I finally get to thank them. Awesome. Okay, and then I also bought from Fuji Bee again. I bought from Fuji Bee. Let's see. Oh my gosh, this is so cute. I got these, they're like key rings because of course they remind me of Jongin. It's little bears with hearts on them. And then, like a phone case, a fashion phone case. And it's like peaches and it reminds me of Jongin as well. These ones were really cheap though because according to them, it was like B quality, so it wasn't like the best quality, but I thought it was really cute. Right now, I'm using my Sanrio one, so if ever I need a change, I can do that. This is a mini teddy. Anything with bears, like especially little brown bears, reminds me of Jongin, so I just have to. And then in here, they gave me sticker sheets, and then I ended up buying this one because there was like a sale. I think it was like an after Christmas sale or something like that. No, this wasn't an after Christmas sale. This was like free shipping. Over a certain amount you get free shipping, so I needed the free shipping, and I got the little sticker, so it's still really cute. Oh, I'm gonna have to take pictures of these and thank them. This is so cute. Cool. And this is from a seller I've ordered from before because I was looking through stuff from Kai Day, and I realized I didn't keep any of these for myself. These specially made. It says Kai Day's Baby Shower 2024. I'm gonna have to message them. Oh my god. I'm gonna have to message them. Oh god, this is a fail. I'm just gonna give that to somebody because this is not. This is a fail. It's supposed to say Kai Day 2024. And it says Kai Day Baby Shower 2024. I'm gonna have to message them. Well, I'm glad that I opened them because, I'm gonna have to message them. I'm glad I did. I checked it because it's not what I wanted. Okay, well, I'm glad that the ones from the day of did come out exactly how I wanted. Otherwise, that would have been upsetting. But yeah, I'm gonna have to message them for sure about that. And then, gosh, for the anime convention, I don't know if I'm ready to unbox it just yet. Let me go ahead and clean up some of this stuff, and then I'll go ahead and unbox the stuff from the anime convention in a moment. One moment. I'll be right back. Okay, so I ended up messaging that Etsy store owner and trying to get like the order correct. I'm sure that they'll be more than happy to correct that order. Even if I have to pay again, I don't mind. I ended up paying anyway. Because I might as well just give those others as like the freebie to like the raffle winner who won our raffle at the hashtag raffle at the Kai Day event. So I'm gonna give that to them. I was also like looking through my car and I forgot that I had bought this wrapping paper from CVS. Also part of their after Christmas sale, 75% off, and it was originally $5.49. Because I finished my Bella Donia wrapping paper, my Christmas wrapping paper with like low riders and like fuzzy dice balls on them, I figure I could probably use this for my Christmas gifts for like the men in my family. Just because I like it. It makes it easier for me to distinguish which gifts is for like which person, like who's who. And then I also yesterday went to a salon with my sister. She got permanent jewelry. And so there were these cosmetic bags that I thought were so cute. And it says Hello Gorgeous on them with like a kiss face. And they were $6 each. Because I try my best to support local businesses, small businesses. So I was happy to take part in that. And which also leads me to unbox my things that I got from Sac Anime. Namely, I purchased from this artist. It's called Cinder Cake. And I'll have to shout them out as well. Let me go through everything. I'm gonna try my best to shout everybody out on my Instagram. Let's see. It's a lot easier when they include their business cards or like their packaging has something with like their at. I even got like some stickers that of course that I left in my purse, but I'll have to go ahead and get that in a minute. So yeah, from Cinder Cake, did I call it Cinder Block? I meant Cinder Cake. I got these reusable bags for reaching a certain amount. And then I also got this sheet of stickers. And then I got this pin from them. It's Vivi Bear, because of course every bear, this is a key ring, reminds me of Jongen. Then I got some stickers. And I forgot how much the stickers were. So like there's that one. So I got a bunch of them. Oh my god, they're so freaking cute. Cinder Cake is the company again. And this is like Christmas. Oop. This is like a Christmas themed one. And then like a notepad. And a lanyard. Let's see. And I think that might be all for cinder cake. I also got stuff from Kawaii Rabbits. Said K-pop made me do it. And I also got this key ring from them. I forgot who this was from, but it's like Sanrio key rings. So My Melody, Kuromi, and God, this isn't Cinema Roll. I forgot who that one, their name is, but I thought it was cute. And I could give some to my friends as well. This is My Melody. Here's that character again. Kuromi as a Pokemon. This is Maobao. And I think Lilina Bun is the name of the store, of the artist. And then again, Hello Kitty. I think she's an Eevee from Pokemon. So I'll have to shout them out on Instagram. And then this is from Ahoy VY. This is their app. I don't know if, oh, here it is. I don't know if you could see that. And I got this, I think it's for your phone. It says like love letter. I thought it was really cute, and it's a special delivery that's there as well on Instagram and Twitter, and then again on Instagram and Twitter if you would like to support them. This is from, I'm not sure, oh, it's this is their at right here. I don't want to mispronounce it, but I got some sticker sheets I was going to use at the Kai Day, but I guess I didn't. Probably because I wanted to shout them out first, or I was kind of like in a rush. I got some hair accessories from the shop. I also got like another... what is it, like a thing for my phone, what are they called, I forgot, grip talks, like a grip talk for my phone, and this was from Kawaii Chains. This is their name and their contact info. I got this from, and I love like the little packaging they put their stuff in. This is from Bouchon Fresh. This is their business card, super cute. And this is like photo card holders. This one's a bear, and this one they said is a puppy, but I thought looked like a lot like a bear. And I even got Tuxedo Sam key ring that I thought was so cute. Tried to buy something that was like Tuxedo Sam today, and it sold out so quickly. I was really sad about that. And then this is from Dream Cream Company. A key ring and an air freshener. Just in case you can't see that. I also bought like jewelry and stickers. I forgot what the name of this company is, but I bought from them before. Hopefully. Oh, I think, is this Kawaii? No, this is a different one. Kawaii Rabbits is someone else that I bought from. And I know I bought this from that person as well. I need to look for her, but I've seen her before. But yeah, it's like a bow shape, Hello Kitty bow shaped purse. Super cute. I forgot what her name is, but yeah, she always sells like Hello Kitty things. I need to add her. This is also from, Cinder Cake, I believe, and it's a dog. Douge. put that back in the egg because a lot of them had these little machines in there. So you can, if you win a, or if you spend a certain amount, you can add them. Or sorry, if you spend a certain amount, you can twist it and then get your own. And then I also ordered from, or bought from Peach Aid. Look how cute this bag is. And I ended up getting like a peach, because I love peaches. They remind me of Jongin, a peach hair clip, like a banana clip. These are like galaxies with a heart in there that looks like a planet with like a heart on the inside. Again, this is how you spell their shop name. And then peach earrings. Oop, peach earrings. This is their shop name again. And their business card. Yeah, so this is, yeah, good for business cards. Okay, that wasn't that bad. So eventually I'm going to go ahead and take pictures and give everybody their credit where credit is due. And put some of this stuff away, maybe give some stuff to the winner of like the Kai Day hashtag raffle that they participated in. And yeah, so thank you guys so much for watching this video. I appreciate you guys being so patient. As you see, like, a lot of these items are from earlier this month. I went to like that anime convention probably a week before Kai Day, and today, like I said, is Sunday, January 28th, so it's been like about 3 weeks since I went, so it was overdue to be able to unbox my items. So thank you guys so much for watching. I'll put my my social media handles in the description box, and I'll talk to you soon. I'm hoping that I can go ahead and film like a K-pop video right after this. Thank you guys so much. Love you guys. Take care. Bye-bye. Have a wonderful week.